New this morning, another local school is switching to all virtual classes today after seeing an increase in COVID-19 cases.
This time, Whitefish Bay High School with the latest making the flip. Adriana Mendez joins us live from the high school to explain why they did it. Adriana?
Well, this flip to virtual classes only impacts the high school. It does not affect the middle school or elementary schools here in Whitefish Bay. Now, according to a letter sent to parents, the reasoning behind this switch to virtual classes is due to an increase in COVID-19 quarantines in the high school. The letter goes on to state the school does not have sufficient staff to continue effective in-person learning. Officials say they did consider all options before making the switch and hope by moving to all virtual classes, it will maximize the health and safety of students, staff, and stabilize high school operations. Now, this high school is not the only high school in our area that has made the flip to virtual classes. Just last week, the Oak Creek Franklin School District also moved to virtual classes due to increased COVID-19 cases in the city. Now, students here at Whitefish Bay High School will be in virtual classes until about November 2nd. The regularly scheduled parent-teacher conferences that were scheduled for Wednesday and Thursday will still continue on. Reporting live outside of Whitefish Bay High School, Adriana Mendez, TMJ4 News.
All right, Adriana.